Hey everybody, we're going to be playing Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Okay, let's start a new game. I've played most of the way through this game. It's pretty scary. I've been doing custom stories as well, all scary, so yeah, this should be fun. I'm also going to be playing the game Penumbra Black Plague, which is made by the people that make Amnesia. Bit more jumpy though. There's a lot more meetings with the monsters at the start than there is on this, so, but this game is very good. Okay. My first two videos weren't voiced because my throat was killing me yesterday and my headphone's broken, so I've just gone out and bought a brand new Turtle Beach. So yeah, I will be voicing every single one of my scary game videos now. And if I end up getting a webcam, might do a fish cam in top, probably not, but whatever. Don't really matter. Okay, Daniel. Okay. Right, so there's semen on the floor that I've got to walk with. Shows me to all my quests. Well, most of the quests. So. Right, yo. Oh, come on, get up. There we go, right. But you've got to go in every single room, no matter when you get, even when you get to the monsters, because there's always something in there. Including a monster, but, you know, most of the time, there's not a monster, most of the time, there's something useful. And on Penumbra, you can actually stop them by putting a chair, like, in front of them, and throwing a chair at them. On this, you can't. On this, all you can do is run and hide. On Penumbra, you've got to sort of, you can throw a chair at them if you get to direct contact with them. Oh, no, no, I'm falling. Oi, alright. Why don't you just walk out the door? That's what I don't understand. If someone's chasing you, just walk out. Get away from it. Get as far away as you possibly can. Instead of standing there and just, oh my god, something's chasing me. For some reason, I go insane when it's dark. I'm going insane when it's dark. The first episode was the most boring on Amnesia. And first two episodes, maybe. That's how long you make them. First two or three episodes are always the most boring because it's just grabbing tinder boxes and a few bits where you think there might be a monster, but there never is. There's never a monster on the first few bits. In Penumbra, there is. On my first video on Penumbra, which I'll probably upload today, on the same day as I upload this video. Most likely on the first episode I'll have a monster chasing after me. Scream maybe. Probably not scream. It's not that scary. No game should be that scary. Okay, most likely a scream then, because that game is really scary. It's made by exactly the same people that made Amnesia, so there's a lot of hiding and running on it, same as this game. I've played the first one, which is Penumbra Overture. It's alright. Not as scary as Black Plague, but it's pretty scary still. Okay. I won't be scared by these first bits because I've played this game multiple times, through and through, nearly. I never really got to the finish at the end because I get a bit bored, so then I go on some custom stories. Custom stories are the best on this game because they always have monsters really, really like early, which is the best bit of it. I'm not really going to have a time limit on any of my videos, just when I get to certain points, I'm just going to think, just stop. I'm not really going to have a time limit. Somewhere down here, isn't there? Tinderbox, isn't it? I'm sure there is. I'm sure I've been down here and found a tinderbox before. Box? Oh. Cockroach, whatever they are, I don't even know what they are. Books, oh, just books spread around everywhere. Okay. Oh, lantern. Oh, not lantern. With a bit of oil. Not got enough oil. Not gonna waste it. What's in here? Another tinderbox. Sorry if I'm coughing, I've still got a weird throat, so it's not in the right way, to be honest. Stop wasting your lantern. Waste it for the scary bits. Leave it for the scary bits, I mean, don't wait. I watch him. Why is it shaking? Seriously, I'm in the light. It's a bright room. Not exactly. I'm burning books. For God's sake. I do mess around because it makes it a bit less scary. Because even though I know what's going to happen, it's still a scary game. So I will mess around quite a bit. Like Chimney Swift, PewDiePie, all those. They all mess around. And I don't see why I can't, to be honest. No twist at oil. There we go. Okay. Don't be afraid, Daniel. Sorry, if you're not seen this game, I'll just leave it for a few seconds. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum. Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. You found myself, Daniel. Alright. Jesus Christ. I don't know why you wouldn't just pick up one of these and just swig it, seriously. Swig that crap down. Feels so better. No, down. There we go. It's not exactly a puzzle, that is it, to be honest, fictional. Oh god, where's that lever gone? I don't know how to pull it down. Okay. This is the one bit I hate. It's just so dark, it's just so annoying. Okay, I think I will leave it here. I'm gonna leave it here. I'll just let this thing go. Inside the
castle? In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Okay, right. So we're going to kill that old guy with the cool voice. We sound like a pussy. He sounds like a... like some sort of beast, but he's not, so it'll be easier to kill him. Alright, I'm going to leave it here. Like, subscribe, favourite. watch the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.